The Adventure Channel is back, and welcome to the University of Georgia for a day at a Georgia football game. Bolton Dining Commons is the only place for breakfast on game day morning. They open at 8:30 for less than $10. All you can eat buffet. Any kind of food you want. Welcome to the bookstore. Greatest place for merchandise ever. I'll walk you guys through here.
Good morning.
Thank you, sir. Everything UGA related is in here. Look at the size of this place if you've never seen it. Back outside the bookstore now, and kind of the courtyard here before the Tate Center, which is right there on your right, there's a stadium. And over here is where the radio guys broadcast from. They'll be there 4 hours before kickoff. You can go hang out with them. You can get pictures, talk to them. Very nice guys. This is the Tate Student Center. Been around for years and years. I walked you guys right down through here where we always go. It was expanded in 2009. It used to be just this area here and downstairs. And then they added this right here on. Beautiful area. Here's our homecoming court, by the way. That's going to be next week. All the way down here. Here is the beautiful, big, open area in the Tate. And if you guys ever come here and see a game, see right over there in the corner? That's where we are. We even have our own TV. People, if you don't know who this is right here in this vehicle, I'm going to show you. The beautiful Siler family all the way from Savannah. They are the owners of the UGA bloodline and all the dogs. Tailgating area for cheerleaders and the families. These are this year's seniors. CBS broadcasting the game today. These are their audio video trucks and satellite equipment. The big sky towers here, the media centers up there. Okay, everybody, one of the really beautiful things about here is we've got the BMW Mean Machine. This thing debuted last season and now has been redone. Look how gorgeous this BMW is. I'll do the walk around for you. I saw this thing at Mercedes-Benz Stadium for the Oregon game. Todd Gurley was driving. Beautiful car. The Atlanta BMW. I'll throw this up on my Instagram. You can tag them. There's your smart code right there that you can scan. It's beautiful, isn't it? BMW Mean Machine.
Thousands of people.
Thank you.
back in the game. You ever see him?
Yeah, he pulls him by the bag, yeah.
Thank you.
Third down, 8 yards to go. The fair catch.
Good job. Good evening, everyone, from the dark of the car. I hope you really did enjoy the video. It was a fantastic day in the most beautiful place on earth, Sanford Stadium, on a game day. Georgia gets the big victory, 42-10 over Auburn. Wonderful, wonderful time today. Hope all of you guys enjoyed this video. First one that I have done for this season. Hopefully more to come. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. You're not going to miss anything coming up soon right here on this channel. And don't forget, guys, see some college football and go on an adventure. Catch you next time. That means you right there.